In Virginia, a Herndon man is facing indecent exposure charges in Sterling. Loudoun County police say it happened on the Washington and Old Dominion Trail on Sunday. They said the victim called deputies, who then quickly arrested 30-year-old Brandon Lee Anthony.